It's interesting because sometimes I don't know why I see something in my head. I don't know where it comes from, and then as I work on it, then I understand why I'm doing it. And so I just trust that voice and trust that inspiration when it comes. I don't look for inspiration. Inspiration just finds me, and then I manifest it. I make it.